I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. No trespassing? Nowhere. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Those guys need to get a roof. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business. I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear. I really get it now. I do. You know,
this RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me. Perfect place for me to work. Now what to draw? Hey kids! Free candy. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV? Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. A second door inside? So close, and yet so far. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. I'd join a motorcycle gang, if I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Seriously, though, who drives an RV to a firewalk show?
What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
My face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog is fierce. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Can you talk louder, please?
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Set this up exactly as I've explained it to you. All right, it's not gonna...
That shirt is rad.
No. No. Look, we have to set...
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
$20.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Didn't.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory. That's like $200. Holy shit! I'm rich! Nothing sadder than a neglected bong. Sweet knife! Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday. Sketch Central. Cold beer, free for the taking. Drink more, feel less. Yes, please. How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room? Frank Bowers? What is he doing here? Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis, but I can't. Classy. Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Don't you judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band. Much better. $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. That's totally me in 5 beers. Okay, 3. Damn, there are a lot of people here. Here we go. Fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
Some man.
I'm serious. You want to see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Get the fuck out of here!